Hi, everybody. I'm WLKY Chief Meteorologist Jay Cardosi. Let's give you an updated video weather blog here. Tell you what's going to be happening in the next 10 to 14 days or so. Let's start off with the short term. Certainly no snow in the offing, but plenty of cold air. Storm system is missing us just off to the southeast, producing some rain in the Carolinas, Georgia, and Florida. For us, it's nothing but clear skies. High pressure firmly in control, and it will stay in control right through Friday night. Bottom line, it will be chilly, downright cold during the nighttime hours, but with lots of sunshine for, again, Thursday and Friday, those temperatures will be moderating back into the 50s. Now, for the upcoming weekend, especially this Saturday, a storm system is going to pull out of the Rockies and head across the Central Plains and be pushing its way towards the Great Lakes. Louisville is right there at the tip of my finger, and you can see the map of the United States. This storm will be centered right around Omaha, Nebraska, Saturday morning. This thing is going to be way too far north to give us any shot of wintry weather. At this point in time, the best chances for a little bit of snow would be from South Dakota through sections of Minnesota on off to the northeast. For us, it's just going to be some rain showers pulling on through. We'll dry the skies on Sunday, on into Monday morning. Then the next storm system comes out of the west. This one, though, is going to be a little bit farther south. Again, Louisville right there at the tip of my finger, and you can see the low pressure system east of Little Rock. But still, not enough cold air to generate widespread wintry weather here in the Ohio Valley. There could be a narrow strip of snow from near St. Louis that may work its way northeast to near Indianapolis on up into Ohio, if there's enough cold air next Tuesday. But a little bit closer to home, it looks like we're just going to be a little bit too warm for any wintry weather. So this one also looks to be rain in our area. After that, the weather pattern kind of quiets down some, but it's also going to be turning colder. We will see a pattern change in that a lot of cold air will start plunging southward out of Canada into the Ohio Valley, the Tennessee Valley, even the deep south, as a big dip in the jet stream forms across the eastern one half of the United States. And this will be for the weekend before the Christmas holiday. At this point in time, even though we're going to be getting colder temperatures for an extended period of time, the weekend before the Christmas holiday through Christmas itself, it doesn't look to be, there doesn't look to be any major snowstorms on the way. So at this point in time, little or no snow expected here in the Ohio Valley, for our area anyway, to generate a white Christmas. Sorry, snow lovers. Now, after Christmas, as long as this cold weather pattern holds, any systems that do ride in from the western United States, yeah, they will have more cold air to work with, and things could become a little bit more interesting winter weather-wise here in the Ohio Valley. Again, that would be after the Christmas holiday. It's something we'll be watching, of course, and keeping you updated, that is, right here on WLKY.com. Hey, have yourself a great night, and certainly stay warm on this Wednesday night.